Ladies and gentlemen, this event is one fall for the world TV title. Making his way into the ring area from Detroit, Michigan, at 245 pounds, one half of the Master Blasters, this is Blade.
Blade challenged the Z-Man for the World Television Championship. Don't forget tonight, fans, will be followed by the main event here on TBS. Glad you're with us for this very special Sunday edition of World Championship Wrestling. A little bit later in the hour, that big eight-man tag, the Horseman, to take on Sting, the Steiner Brothers, and Flying Brian. All that and much more in this hour.
Ladies and gentlemen, making his way into the ring area, the World TV Champion from Minneapolis, Minnesota, this is Z-Man!
The Z-Man being introduced by America's most charismatic ring announcer, Y-104 and Y-106 FM's Rhubarb Jones. Referee Randy Anderson, the official for this contest. The Z-Man certainly has some tremendous challengers looming on the horizon for his very coveted World Television Championship belt. Men like Arn Anderson, beautiful Bobby Eaton, Terry Taylor, just to name a few. Unique challenge here, Master Blaster Blade, a very strong individual. Side headlock by the Z-Man. Boy, the Z-Man's rise to popularity, massive popularity, has just been overwhelming in the last couple of months. Master Blaster setting himself. Z-Man unable to take him off his feet. Whoa, what a clothesline! The dropkick got his attention, and then the clothesline took him all the way over. Big time offensive move for the Z-Man. Z-Man has signed to appear on the big national television taping tomorrow night at Center Stage in Atlanta. Of course, Center Stage is located on West Peach Street, about a block from the Art Center MARTA station. Certainly hope you'll be with us. Over 35 stars will be on hand for that big national TV taping, one of the biggest we've ever had. Should be really exciting tomorrow night, 7 o'clock starting time. I suggest you get there early. The doors will open about 6:15 tomorrow night. Wrist lock applied by the Z-Man on Blade of the Master Blasters. Z-Man reverses. Nice arm drag takeover, taking the bigger man off his feet. Now that move will certainly negate the strength advantage that the Master Blaster may have. Right, the Master Blaster was making the allegation that his tights were pulled. I certainly didn't see that from my vantage point. Our good friend Bob Coddle will be back with us next Saturday night when we return to our 6:05 Saturday night time slot. We have two big hours here next week. Back at our normal time, Saturday night. The arm bar. Both men back up to a vertical base. Powerful clothesline by Blade of the Master Blasters. Z-Man, you can tell that really took its toll on him. And now the high impact moves of the Master Blaster. Not a smooth, scientific wrestler. He is a big, strong brawler. And that's the technique and style that he's going to try to take to the Z-Man in hopes of winning the television championship. Still to come in our program, we're going to take a look at Paulie Dangerously's workout video as Blade blatantly chokes the Z-Man. Paulie and Missy Hyatt will be arm wrestling at the Clash of Champions, which of course will be broadcast live right here on TBS Wednesday night, January the 30th, with an 8:05 Eastern Time start. 2.5 hours of live wrestling action from the CNN Center atrium. And in our second hour tonight, on the main event portion of this doubleheader, we will have Missy Hyatt's workout video, among other, I think, very interesting items on our broadcast on the main event. The Z-Man catching Blade coming in, the foot right to the face. And now the Z-Man up top. It's that quick. He made one big offensive move, went to the top. He got the drop kick and the victory.
The winner and still World TV Champion Z-Man.
Wait a minute. There's beautiful Bobby Eaton. Eaton and Z-Man will hook it up at the Clash of Champions for the TV title. Beautiful Bobby trying to assert himself here on the Z-Man. Eaton wants to be the television champion of the world. The Z-Man has just won the match against the Master Blaster, but now beautiful Bobby on the top rope. The leg right across the face. Beautiful Bobby and the Z-Man will collide live here on TBS at the Clash of Champions. The Z-Man was rocked by Bobby Eaton. What a surprise. Eaton just burst into the ring. We're looking forward to their matchup at the Clash. Fans, here's how you can vote for the sexiest wrestler in WCW. That man, I'm sure, will get several votes.
Attention wrestling fans. Here's your opportunity to participate in selecting WCW's sexiest wrestler. On a postcard only, clearly print the name of your choice and mail it today to Post Office Box 105-366, Atlanta, Georgia, 30348-5366. The winner of WCW's Sexiest Wrestler Contest will be announced on TBS Wednesday night, January the 30th, during the upcoming Clash of Champions broadcast.
Ladies and gentlemen, this event is scheduled for one fall. Making their way into the ring area from the financial district of Upper Manhattan, accompanied by his administrative assistant, Alexandra York, it's Michael Wall Street.
The man that has brought the computer into professional wrestling, Michael Wall Street, with his...